Loki, Series 1, Episode 3, Tower of Lamentis. And this episode is the weakest episode of the season so far. Because all it is, it's filler. Now, it's filler on story-knowing characters, but the problem is with this episode, all the character stuff isn't moving the plot forward. It's kind of like it's halting it so we can find out more about Lady Loki, for people who don't have it in the episode, but Lady Loki, or the variant. We find out more about her upbringing, who she is, her childhood and upbringing, all that kind of stuff. But it doesn't move the plot forward. The rest of the episode, like seriously, the rest of this episode is just gears turning and repeating the same thing. Like, okay, so Loki and the variant are trapped on this planet that is about to die, about to blow up. And they need a power source to get back to the TVA. So they go to said place and they fail, but they fail. So they go to another place and you assume that it will have a different outcome, that they will get that power source to get them back to the TVA, not to repeat the same shit again. Because that's what happened in this episode. That's what happened. When you have those moments, you don't gear them, repeat this thing, you give us a different outcome. To the point when the episode ends, it just comes across as like, really? That's it? Like, this is the shortest episode of the show so far. It's only 42 minutes, while the others have been like 51 minutes. But it felt like, hey, the pacing was good. It felt like 50 minutes while it being shorter. But it felt nothing was there. Nothing, like, you found out a little bit of information here and a little bit of information there. But in my head, I'm thinking, why can't that wait till next episode? Yeah, narratively speaking, nothing in this episode moved the plot. The plot, the characters are back where they were. And they're trapped. And clearly they're going to make it out next episode because, you know, we're in the halfway point now. It's only 6 episodes. And we're at the halfway point and we got filler. We got an episode that completely wastes time. You know, it's just, like, this is going to be a short video. Like, it's going to be a short video because there's nothing to talk about. They trap on a planet. Spoiler, at the end, they get trapped on a planet. You know, they don't explore the timekeepers. We don't know the reasons why the Valiant is doing the stuff that they're doing, that she's doing. We don't know, you know, about what's happening with the multiverse and the breaking of the timeline. We don't know anything about that. There's no information. We don't know if Miss Minutes is a weird like clock or not, and she's gonna turn into Mary Jane or something. I don't know. Miss Minutes might be Professor X, or we fucking know. I don't know. It's just, this episode is just something to talk about, and let's hope next episode is good, because this episode, the more I talk about it, the more frustrated I get with this.